History was made overnight at 3rd Avenue 149th Street with the installation of two rainbow crosswalks just in time for Bronx Pride and World Pride, the 50th anniversary of the Stonewall riots in New York City, and the uprising of the LGBTQ community.
For the first time ever in the Bronx's history and the first time ever in outer borough history, are painting the crosswalks in rainbow colors in honor of New York City Pride and Bronx World Pride, which we're celebrating this weekend. It was really the culmination of a lot of efforts, the Office of the Mayor, the Office of Citywide Events and Street Activity Permit Office, the Borough President, Councilmember Salamanca, DOT. You know, we didn't think that we could get it done, but where there's a will, there's a way.
The rainbow crosswalk has been a nationwide symbol and a way for towns and cities to show support and acceptance for the LGBTQ community living in them. Ed Garcia Conde wondered why the Bronx hadn't installed a rainbow crosswalk before, and as part of the 3rd Avenue Bid Board of Directors, he took the initiative to spearhead this incredible movement.
The LGBT community in the Bronx, although we've been visible, it's not visible enough, and we, you know, visibility matters at the end of the day, and, you know, it's just time to, like, just basically just tell people that we're here, that we're not going to go anywhere.
Soon, the Bronx will have another first, an LGBTQ club, coming to Port Morris following the efforts of World Pride Ambassador and soon-to-be club owner, Audrey De Jesus.
I'm going to be the first openly gay lesbian to open up an LGBTQ club in September in the Bronx. It's my fourth time, so fourth is the charm. We'll see what happens.
So next time you're on 3rd Avenue, 149th Street, you'll be walking on rainbows. Happy Pride. Reporting for BronxNet, Sanji Lopez.